The Chengannur by-election takes place at a time when the nation is poised at the brink of an uncertain future. This is the final year of the BJP government. They have been trying to change the shape of India. They have taken a country that was known around the world for its acceptance of difference, for the cooperation and coexistence of people of different religions, different castes, different political beliefs, different languages, living together, dreaming the same dreams together. But that has been replaced by a BJP-driven agenda of Hindi, Hindu, Hindustan. We must stand up against this narrowing of the national identity. The Chengannur by-election gives us an opportunity to stand up for India, to send a message that India will only be safe as long as people committed to the pluralism of our democracy are elected. We also need a man of the people to represent Chengannur, a town and an area famous for its education, its culture, and its openness to the world. Vijay Kumar, the candidate of the Congress Party and the UDF, is a man of the people. He's also a man of great learning and a peerless record in public service. He has served the people both as an elected representative and as an ordinary social worker. He deserves a chance to represent the people of Chengannur and to be a worthy representative of their ideas and their values in the State Assembly. Vote for Vijay Kumar, vote for the Congress UDF candidate in the Chengannur by-election, vote for a decent India.